Thank you very much. Just wanted to kind of give you an update. You're going to see some, I'm going to show you some pics of a couple of projects that we've done. You may have seen one or both of those, but as part of that cliffhanger, you'll be able to see that I was able to present some of this info at a recent Oregon Landscape Contractors Association meeting. So I'll just get started with this project here, which, oddly enough, has to do with, let's see if I can make this bigger or not. Nope. I just made it smaller. Not good. Okay. I guess that's big enough, eh? So that's what they had, part of what they had. It's another look there. Just all some old cedar stuff. And this was actually designed by a landscape designer that at the time was working for Ellis Garden Center. So we took it all out, brought some boulders in, kind of a zenny look. And so we put down, of course, this is going to be concrete here. We put down, we compacted everything. We around the corner there is going to be a deck, and we put a basin in there, since basically created a big hole underneath the deck that had to have some airflow before the decking board. So created a hole, we had to put a basin in there, and so that drainage comes out underneath our deck preparation here, which is shown right here, coming up the other side. Getting that all prepped for that little step up there. And part of it being finished here, you can kind of see that shot there now. And I'm not sure I can zoom in. I don't think I can do that. But right over here, you can kind of make out, maybe you can or not. They got a little detail there on the riser. We used some kind of like quarter round and just staple them on the form board. And so when it was poured, of course, it came up with a nice little reveal there. So it was kind of a fun job there. That's what that looked like there. We had some goofy little parameters too, because that slider was really deep. And so we had to, of course, give it enough grade to get away from the house and drain it out this way. And then, of course, then on the other side was the garage door, and that was at a certain elevation. So we had to work with, of course, what we had there. That's comp decking right there. And those are croquet, that's a croquet game there. Okay, show them that. That's the finished product there. Sorry, it was really a sunny day there. The exposure's terrible. Maybe somebody here could help out with that in the future. At any rate, that's another project that we won't show you. That's what was presented at the awards program recently here with the Landscape Association, and we actually came away with first place for projects of $35,000 or less. That is renovation projects. So, and it doesn't have to do with design, it has to do with installation and installation practices, quality of installation. So, here's another project that we did. It's right next to, right next door to Lonnie. That's the way it used to look. Still the way it used to look.
You don't have the last one.
That's kind of in progress there. We reused what they had. This was another renovation project. We're able to get the excavator up in there for part of the job. You can see the drainage behind the wall. The
reusing their blocks, was that an economic issue or?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So right there, you can see the steps that we did going up there as well.
Nice.
Looks great.
Photos there, courtesy of Patrick and his flying machine. Anyway, so that's what we use. Yeah, and so it was an economic thing. Okay, stop now. Keep it up. There. Okay. So it was kind of an economic thing. We did enter that in the awards program. It got disqualified because it didn't have a railing. They thought it was a safety issue, and they're right. They said, "Hey, you would have got first place on that too." They didn't want to put a railing in, but that one shop there, though, I think is not that one. Where'd it go? That one right there. Stop it.
Oh yeah, a railing.
That one right there, that's a really good shot there, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
So, I mean, they actually have pot, you can see some architectural pots there too. They're kind of using that. And I'm sure, and I emailed them saying, hey, you know what? Thanks for letting me put your project in the awards program. Would have got first place, but they DQ'd it because of not having a railing. You go, oh, dang, I'm really sorry about that. I mean, they have how old is Dylan? I think he's 4 or 5 now, so. Yeah, that's a pretty good drop off there.
Yeah.
I highly encouraged him to put a railing in, but he didn't want to at the time. He's considering it now. So.
I bet he is.
Yeah. After the first bottle of wine, and he needs
better. Exactly. So anyway, that's some of the stuff we do. There was some. I don't know if you noticed on the steps coming down, there was some low voltage lighting on there too. Put right on top, you know, anchored onto the wall, which is a little unconventional. You drill holes in so you couldn't see the cable, so it was really nice and plain. So that's some of the stuff we do. Right now, we're currently working on a job at Bull Mountain. It's an outdoor living space. Really nice project, and I've been taking some pics along the way here, progress-wise. So hopefully they'll do the next phase of it, do all the softscape here this summer. So we'll have some pictures for you on that project. So if you know somebody that has some landscape renovation to do, that's obviously a lot of handwork, not a lot of machine work, a lot of difficult spaces, small spaces. That's kind of our specialty. So Howard with Nature Works.
Thank you.